This is one of the biggest days of my life, if not the biggest day of my life so far.
Good luck today.
Thank you.
10 years ago, I auditioned on American Idol in front of Simon Cowell.
Like a virgin, touched for the very first time.
Last year, I described someone as being the worst singer in America. I think you're possibly the worst singer in the world.
Please don't give up on me.
Now, 10 years later, I am back as a rapper on The X Factor. And I want to show that I have what it takes to win this competition. It means a lot to me. I've done a lot of hard work for it.
Keith, the judges are ready for you. You're just going to walk right up there.
Thank you.
It's a scary feeling right now, but
I came here to pursue my dream, and my dream is to become a performer.
Haven't changed.
What's up, Long Island?
He was on American Idol.
Don't give up on me.
Hello.
Hey, Simon, how are you?
Good, welcome. Okay, Keith, how old are you?
I'm 29 years old.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a cashier.
Right, what are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Baby Got Back by Sir Mix-a-Lot. I'm a rapper.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
What's the matter with you three? You've all gone crazy.
Okay, we have just about got time for a yes or a no. Demi?
Yes!
One yes. Paulina?
Hell yes!
Kelly?
I'm gonna say yes. I had so much fun.
Keith? I also like big butts, so I'm gonna say a yes.
Oh my God! Thank you so much! I really appreciate it, especially coming from you, Simon. I really appreciate it.
Woo! That just happened, by the way. All of that just happened.
Woo! To get a yes from all four judges, especially from Simon, means the world to me.